We are in Nazca, Peru, where they're doing a form of gold mining. They go into the mine, they extract the silver, the copper, and the gold, and whatever other metals are there, and they put it all in a container with mercury in it. And then this guy stands on the container and does what you see him doing with it, back and forth for 6 hours a day. He does this. This is his job. And all the while, underneath, the mercury which it's been mixed with adheres just to the gold, not to the other metals. And then bit by bit they extract the process, and it all gets whittled down to a few grams a day. This is what he is doing. And it is nighttime now, as you can see. That is his bowl of rice.